page appears in the new layout. On the top side, we have the dashboard where you can see the active services and enable and disable them. Then below, we have the new layout of the charts. These charts update periodically, then you can download them in PNG or SVG format. Then you can also change their position by simply dragging and dropping one chart from the old to the new position. Now let's see some features of the new layout.